back, everyone. It is 12:42 and just 11 days until St. Patrick's Day. We are getting you in the Irish spirit.
And to do that from the Waterbury Palace Theater, we are excited to have Sherry Marcucci here. They are a sponsor of the parade happening this Sunday. And this is exciting because you have this big show coming up, Rhythm of the Dance. And it's sort of like 21st century step dancing.
Absolutely. Rhythm of the Dance is a show that encompasses 1,000 years of Irish culture and history in a two-hour show. And the show is a spectacle with 22 dancers, musicians, a band, and they tell the story of the Celtic history and the beautiful story and the oppression of the Irish people at one point in time, but their joy that just kept them going. That's, you know, Irish eyes are smiling.
Right.
Is the true
story. That is
true.
I mean, like you, being Sherry O. Marcucci.
Sherry O. Marcucci.
Well, you married an Italian guy, but you're
I married an Italian, but I am Irish.
Right. We can tell by the green eyes.
Look at the precision, though. Is there dancing? Everything is just right on cue with the step dancing.
Incredible.
It's so impressive.
It's beautiful. And, you know, this is the National Dance Company of Ireland that's put this on, that puts this show on.
They're legit.
They're legit. They tour worldwide, all over, places you wouldn't think. China and Saudi Arabia,
Europe. So it has an international appeal.
They do. 4.5 million people strong have seen this show.
Wow.
This is a huge, huge production, a huge show. And you know what they say? Everybody's Irish on St. Patrick's Day.
Right?
So come to this show on March 14th and
that's
you can pretend.
Yeah. How do we get tickets?
How do you get tickets? You just come to the Palace Theater or call us or go to our website, palacetheaterct.org. Mm-hmm. Our phone number is 203-346-2000.
It's so great to see a show at the Palace, too. There's not a bad seat in the house.
And there is not
fantastic.
A bad seat in the house.
You can see everything.
Yeah, it's a fabulous venue. If you haven't been, I know you guys have been, but if your viewers haven't been yet, this is a wonderful opportunity. And this show is for the family.
Have to stop
everybody, you know, kids,
it'll get you in that St. Patrick's Day spirit.
Absolutely. It's on the 14th, so, you know we start...
Start the weekend on Wednesday, right? Why not?
So it's neat, Sherry, because you have so many different shows that come in from The Phantom to The Naked Magicians to
that was last
show,
season.
Right?
You're still there.
I do remember. But it's cool because you have all these different acts that come in. Do you think that you'll be trying any Irish step dancing this year? I mean, do you get to participate?
Sherry herself? She's going to go on
stage?
I don't know, Ryan. I don't know if they're going to ask me to get on
stage. Well,
we'll
have a high
kick.
Yeah, well,
hey. We have the Horgan Academy coming for a pre-show that night as well.
Okay.
So some of the dancers, the young students with Irene and Maureen Horgan, they're going to be performing.
Nice.
So you get a real bang for your buck in every sense of the word. Like I said, this is the real deal. This brings the stagecraft and technology of today, the big spectacle, to the Palace Theater right here in Waterbury.
We love that. Shout out, though. We have to say Jersey Boys is coming, too. A lot of people are already excited.
Jersey Boys is March 23rd and 24th, and I have to say, for people who haven't gotten their tickets, get on the stick, because TikTok, those tickets are flying out. And this is actually the second time we've presented that show, and...
What's a hit?
It's everyone's favorite. I mean, you sing along to every song. I've seen
it about five times.
Fantastic.
How many people sing Sherry to you?
You've heard it once or twice?
A lot of people.
I know. It probably gets old after a while.
Yeah, a lot of people. And I love it.
All right. Well,
I actually told Frankie Valli, you know, that I met him.
Oh, you met him?
And I told him, I'm the original Sherry.
You're the inspiration. Now we know, I guess. Grab your tickets online, palacetheaterct.org. Sherry, thank you.
Thank you.
All right. Stay with us. More style after the break.